this is good. This girl on Facebook, your dad sent me this post about how dumb people are on Facebook. It says, oh my god, I hate my job. My boss is a total pervy wanker, yep. Always making me do shit stuff just to piss me off.
He says that around the other day.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Yeah. How good is it?
Alright, here we are in the Ann and JJ TC household. As you can see, lovely place. And this has absolutely nothing to do with the sound of music. But I believe some weird sounds come out of this room quite often. This is TC's room. Lots of sounds come from in here. Let's see what's happening. A bit messy, a bit of an ordinary room. Dirty jocks, plenty of washing, get the crabs out of them tea. Oh, there's the cricket stuff, the photos, medals, oh, he's got it all. Move a bit further, what's here? A bit of the personal lubricant, some tissues.
Dino, Berkey, mate, I was speaking to Clado earlier, and he tells me Vimpers is getting the boys to do some punsy little video for the pre-season dinner or something that he's got going on. Mate, this guy's supposed to be a specialist batting coach, not be getting the boys prancing around doing all these punsy little woolly woofter bloody shows. Doesn't this bloke know what he's bloody on about? Fair dinkum, he's flat out playing for Collingwood and a couple of games for Victoria, and he thinks he wants to see himself on the big screen. Mate, this guy just ain't fair dinkum. And mate, by the way, where the hell is Robbie Annan? I haven't seen that sloth around for ages. Mate, there's some rumours going around that he's put on a couple of kilos, but mate, I'm not too sure about it, but we need to find out and we need to get him in this program. I'll catch you.
Hey honey, haven't I seen you at speed dating?
No, I'm only 16, going on 17.
You are 16, going on 17, baby, it's time to think. You need someone older and wiser telling you what to do. I'm 27, going on 28. I'll take care of you.
I am 16, going on 17. I know that I'm naive. Fellas I meet may tell me I'm sweet. I'll depend.
I'll take care
of you. it. And I'll you wait on a empty stage. Or take you turn the light on. Your life, little girl, is an empty page that men will want to ride on.
Going on 17, baby, it's time to leave. Uncle Wazza, it's really scary. The thunder and lightning is really loud.
Don't be scared, sweetheart.
Scared.
Oh, don't be scared. Just think of a few of your favourite things.
Like what?
Raindrops and roses.
Raindrops and roses and whiskies and kittens. Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favourite things. Cream-coloured panties and crisp apple strudels. Doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzels and noodles. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favourite things. What are your favourite things?
Action.
Precinct dance floor.
The Naked News. The Cougar.
My guns. Favourite things? This is bullshit.
Brownie!
Hey Brownie!
Brownie, it's alright mate!
Brownie.
Where are you going?
What are you doing?
Movies, Sound of Music, I'm going back to Lead Street!